mentality. I think big. I think how I can become a motivational speaker. Come back to the society, motivate other people, get them out of the society, remove them the dirty minds of being street families. Being people who are acceptable in the community. So, it's like it is. It is you only who can make it what you want. You see, if it's what someone else makes about you. Because when I can go back then, if I could say my mama, the life she wanted me to live, I didn't live the life that she wanted. So I lived the life I wanted, you see. But surely I came to know the life I need to live, it is mine alone. You see, not for my mama, not for my brother, not for my friend, not for my home. Yeah, it is my own life.
Nani, Ras, untaka help gani, untaka usaidiwa aje?
For me, okay, we can get someone to stay, first of all. That would be a better thing. So when I can get someone to stay, before I do my KCSE, I can be diversion, my KCSE in the house. So when I do my KCSE, I can get a job. Whether it be, it is that. I can get a choreographer to do on my dancing careers. So if I pass my exams, God willing, I can do architectural engineering. God willing, I can do hospitality and teaching. But most of the thing that I have touched me most is motivational speaking. See, oh, like the way you have come back to see us.
Yeah.
You have come to see us in the streets, and you're not from the streets.
Yeah, sure.
But you have that heart.
Yeah.
You see me, I'm from the streets.
Yeah.
So I have that heart. I know what goes on in the streets.
Yeah, sure.
Each and everything that goes on the streets, I know it. No matter how big it is, no matter how small it is.
Yeah, sure.
So me, when I can become a motivational speaker, that's the ABT digits, the lost thing. I can come back and take a you know, you can have in a large flock of sheep, you see.
Mm-hmm.
But not all of them will give you meat.
Yeah, sure. Wow.
Understand?
Yeah.
Not all the sheep will give you meat. You better have a few number of sheep that will give you meat.
Yeah.
So when I come back to the sheep, just find a few who they have take their mentality
to get off the streets.
Get out of the streets.
Uh-huh.
Because that is the thing we need to do.
Yeah, sure.
Right now, we need. You see, as youth, many of the youth have gone into drugs. We are saying that the government has employed. How can it be old people? But it is us, you youth, who are misusing ourselves. Because we've had many youth misusing drugs, which is not good. If you're not for a youth to speak to a youth, you can't change.
Yeah, no one else will. No one else.
You can't expect an old person who lived in the 60s to come and tell a youth who's living in the 20s how he should be living.
Yeah, sure.
It is you, the youth living in the 20s, telling the youth in the 20s how he should be living. You understand? So,
who's that, boy?
So, the simple thing I can say, it is us ourselves to educate each other. You see, we can say, I have a PhD, I have a master's. Oh. But, you know, I can say, God just gave me a smart mind when I was born. And you know what God gave? God was the one who knew the purpose of me being in the streets.
Yeah, sure.
Sleeping outside, getting cold, not getting sick, going on everything I've gone through, mob justices, everything I've gone through. It's God who knows and I'm still alive. Do you know why? God have a purpose for me. Like, my name, it is Joseph, the dreamer. It's in the Bible. You have a dream. And you know when you have a dream, you have a vision. And when you have a vision, you have a mission to accomplish. You see? Yeah. So I need to accomplish my vision, which is my dream. And my dream is to become a motivational speaker, which I will be teaching the street families out of the streets. Try to make them better people. You see, because many of the street people, okay, some have come from poor backgrounds, this background, but some are family issues, no matter what is dad and mom. Some are, it is so many things that make people to come in the streets. But you know, people, when they come to the streets, to talk to the street people, they take each and every street person. The problem is the same. You know what? The problem is the same. If you can take each and every individual and take his problem, you can be able to solve it and you can be able to change it.
Wow.
You see?
Wow.
Uh-huh. So, this life is just.
You know? Okay, so guys, hey guys, I'm moved by this guy. He's my friend, but they've been meeting for a while on the streets of Nairobi. Right now we are at Kenya Archives. We come here to look for Kevo and him too, and two other friends. Unfortunately, we are not lucky enough to find any Kevo. But hey, the story of this guy, man. I won't lie to you, this guy is intelligent. This guy is smart. This guy can help you out there. Yeah, I know I may not be in a position to help you, but I know someone out there might be willing to help you.
Thanks.
Kindly, if you're willing to help him, I will help you together with my team here. I will help you to reach him and help him. By the way. Okay, the only thing he wants to get off the streets. And after all that, everything will change for him. Si lazima tumie your gum. Guess how to use that gum. Actually, he has told me he's only using it. First, kuwa makali anja. Second, kuwa nini kumfanya lale, unaona. Third, kumfanya hata kufikiria sana, unaona. Asema rehabilitation center is not like the main solution. You don't have to take it to a rehabilitation center. It's only the mind. The mind has to accept first, but the mind can only accept when it's in a conducive environment. You understand? Somewhere that anaweza kalala, somewhere that anaweza kukula, somewhere nona yenye maisha yani itakuwa poa. But taking him to a rehabilitation center, I think it won't work. But for him, actually wants to be a motivational speaker. Like, he has what it takes to be a motivational speaker. He has everything that it takes. And I know someone will be willing to listen to his story. Someone, this story might change someone's life, by the way. So please, if you're out there, I'm humbly asking you to help this guy. Me too, I want him to get off the streets. I've been meeting him every time I come to town. I've been meeting him. We've been friends now we are friends. You understand? The only thing I want for him is help. I want someone to help him get off the street and follow his path. Yes, register for KCSE final exam, form for his final exam. He'll be sitting for it this year. And you see, he's on the street, but that thing doesn't hold him back. He's still fighting. He knows that one day everything will change. As you know, no situation is permanent in someone's life.
Yo, man, like, wow. Like
someone, man, if you can help. I say Wakona story is different, man. Not all of them are bad.
It's not that they're here as per their will. Okay, it's here because they know what they're doing. It's just that they haven't found the type of support, the type of motivation to take them through. And really, man, if we could find someone who would just help out, which give us a reaching hand, I mean, it would be good.
Do you want to talk?
No, like, try to God each and every day.
Uh-huh.
Monday, Joseph, become international, global.
Yeah, sure, it will be. Amen.
I need to be in the next PJ Jacks, I need to be the next Joel Austin, I need to be the next Robin Sharma. Those big names.
Guys, this guy is well informed. He's well informed. So guys, bado tuko Kenya Archives, tuna tunangojea Kevo. Ndio Kevo upotea potea. Already ako na chance, ako na chance ana kaptua sasa hivi tukuje kutafuta mahali. But I think as you are looking for the diamond, we just found some more gold on the streets. You understand? To go out after diamond, tumangukia gold. Na unajua wezi ukatumia gold ikiwa raw. You must take it to let's say factory. You have to go and process it. So guys, we are really requesting you guys, whoever is watching, kindly. Let's help Brass. I call him Brass, I call him Pal. But his real name is George.
Joseph,
yeah, his real name is Joseph. But for me, ni Ras. Okay, me umpata kila siku. So any day I talk to Mwana, make sure you reach me. We are from Bomoko by day. Tele Bomoko and really thank Madam Belinda together with her husband. Thank you so much, mom. Thank you so much, dad. We really appreciate for this. And what we can see, Mkitu Saidia, by the day we get him off the streets, he'll be one of the best motivational speakers, not only in Kenya, not only in Nairobi, but Africa na dunia mzima. Hata kama ni online, I'll be so happy, I'll be so glad for them to see it on the screens. You know where to find them?
Yeah.
You know where to find
them? I have my Facebook handle.
Oh. What's your handle? What's
Palma
your
Joe.
Handle?
Huh? Palma Joe.
Palma Joe.
Yeah, I have my email address. That is samuelferazel@gmail.com.
Sasa, I'll write all that. I think I'll attach to this video. So,
yeah.
So you'll give me the details.
You get me.
Uh-huh.
Talk to me. I know what I want. Because something I need so much is a shelter. Somewhere I can stay. So I can come out of this place. No, it is not a must to go to the rehabilitation.
Uh-huh. It's something you can do by your own.
Rehabilitation is me.
Yeah, sure. It's all in the mind.
You can take me to the rehabilitation, but I'm not willing to change.
Yeah, sure. It's all in the mind. It's all in the mind. Wow.
Invest in your money.
Okay, so my guys, it's gonna be a good food.
As brothers, we need to share together. You know, fuck share my only food. No matter street boy, anyone, when you're not part of you, even if you can't get it, can you come out and play? So this is gonna do too much of the sound.
Nice one, man. Huh? Felix. Okay, so Felix, so end up cool here.
You don't like overthinking.